$40 whenever I already had this thing, and I was like, it's basically the same. I have all my cute little stickers on it. See, she's beaten up, but she works.
And the simple modern ones are good too. I really like. I have one that's like that, but it's blue.
Yeah.
Everything I get is blue.
I'd spill that. That's the problem. Is at least I can close this, and that one with the straw. Like, I'd spill it every day. Like, could you not? But my sister-in-law Taylor, she has like 16 different ones.
Different Stanleys?
No, she has like a simple modern one like this. She has that one. She has a Yeti. She has the, you know, the one that all the nurses have now, the owl. No, not owl. There's like a new one that came out that's like supposedly better than the Stanley. You know how they come out with one?
Of course.
She has that one too. And I was like, Taylor, where are you bringing these water bottles? Why do you need all of them?
I do understand it.
Yeah.
Because I've always, like, since I was a very young age, I've loved cups.
Me too. So. Yeah, Blake said he's going to take all the cups out of our cup cabinet and figure out a place to put them whenever the baby's born, because he can't deal with the fact that we have a whole cabinet full of cups.
It makes it more interesting. Mm-hmm. So what if I'm not feeling good?
Yeah.
They can hear me.
Yeah.
They'll hear me later.
Oh!
because they're hitting way too hard.
Down in the prime place. Starting to like go in the front of his head. Oh, he's got it. Oh. ushers let me know.
Okay.
We're still going through the 42 yeah. pouch or something.
It's the worst.
You okay?
Her nose looked red, like the ball hit her in the nose or something.
That's the worst. And then it makes your eyes water and you're like, I'm not crying, I swear.
I did that one time at beach volleyball and I had sunglasses on.
The dailies.
Thank you.
trying to like reach for something and I can barely get it.
I can't ever hold anything. She's beautiful.
Yeah. Model. Sometimes I think I'm tall, and then I see somebody like her, and I'm like, jeez.
We're all so beautifully and wonderfully made. It's crazy. Haha! Nice. Go, Connor.
Safety first.
Nice.
But they're like cheaper.
Yeah.
And I started buying mine from Warby Parker. Because they're only like $90. And I can get like...
Yeah!
Get them like replaced or like fixed or anything without a charge and stuff. And so I was like, if I could pay like $90 instead of like $60 and get like,
yeah, absolutely.
I'm supposed to wear them every day. So
I have gotten to the point where if I don't wear my glasses, I get super. I don't know.
I get migraines.
Well, today I had a migraine and I even wore my glasses. Like,
yeah.
But I don't know. It kind of depends. Because my eyes, I think what we determined was the problem was my eye just constantly moves. And it can't focus. So, overdrive.
Yeah. I have an astigmatism.
I have that too, yeah.
But my prescription's not bad to where I can just not wear them and be fine. But then the problem is if I do that for a few days, then I can't. I get that headache.
Yeah. You got this. It's just these two and then a whole nother game. You got this.
And then a whole nother game.
Doing the splits.
For the win.
That's what we do. Yes.
Oh God, look at him go.
Please hit. I tried to help.
He was doing so good.
That was three, like, really last-minute saves.
Yeah.
I think he's got to put his team.
Airbender stuff a lot. There you go.
Nice.
Nice. Nice.
Did it.
Great service, great service. You were all over the place, man. You're here, you're there. Yeah. Hey, leave it behind. They don't. You don't need it anymore.
She serves so gracefully.
Connor. Just one more. Yeah. Yeah, one more.